Sure.
There will be no more suffering!
Fungus! Joseph C! I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built!
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Calms down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you.
first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the revenge!
We gotta get out of here.
Father said it would.
Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
There's a key. our children. We must give.